Hello dear students, and welcome back in our biology session. And one of the thing is that very good morning to all of you. So as we know, we are discussing our lesson, and the name of the lesson is what? Community health and hygiene. Okay, so in that we have learned some points before also, and now today we will discuss about the last point of the lesson. Before going to the last point of the lesson, let's revise what we have discussed in this lesson. So we have discussed about the why community health is important, or the importance of community health, how we have to improve the community health, what we have to do on the personal level to keep the community health better. And also we have discussed about how everyone can live, or how to live the wholesome living, okay, what we have to do to develop the proper community health. And also we have discussed about the different addictions, that like that we have discussed about the tobacco consumption, which are the tobacco products are there, which are the ill effects of the tobacco consumption, that also we have discussed. Also we have discussed about the alcoholism, and how alcoholism destroy your life and your happiness from the families, that also we have discussed. Okay, so like that, there are the different addictions are there, that we have already discussed about what? Tobacco consumption and the alcoholism. But with the help of this addiction, there are the certain, or there are the some other addictions are also there, that we will discuss too. Okay, so let's see about that. So chewing of the tobacco, smoking cigarette, bidi, cheroot, okay, or like that some smoking things are there. If we do that, then obviously it will harm our body. And also we can say that chillum, hookah, cigar, pipe or cheroot are extremely harmful for the human body. Okay, so beside alcohol and beside the tobacco, there are the certain addictions that people can get prey for, that that is what? Inhaling of the certain types of the drugs. Okay, or the we can say for that what? Drugs addiction of the person, those who are doing, or some persons are doing the drug addiction. Okay, so the drugs like what? Cocaine and the heroin, okay, etc. All these are the addictions that can totally destroy your life, or that can harm your life. Okay, so for that, if there is a problem, so as you know, there is a solution also. We can get the rid from all these addictions, or the person can get the rid from that all addiction. So for what we have to do, that today we will discuss. So let's move for the today's point, that is nothing but what? Drugs, tobacco and alcohol use an invitation to death. Okay, so it means what? If we will do the addiction of drugs, tobacco and alcohol, then so eventually it will kill your all life, it will harm your life, and you will get suffer, or you are inviting to the death. Okay, so for drugs, tobacco and alcohol use an invitation to death. Okay, so so like that, that tobacco drugs are there, and the alcohol produce a state of intoxication. Intoxication means what? The person cannot live without these things. At that time here, that person have to have that things, okay, or they cannot be stable, or they cannot pay attention to anything else without consuming of that, or when they will consume that certain things, then only they are feeling okay, or they are feeling very comfortable. Okay, so addiction of any one of them eventually causes what? Or the taking of all these things every day eventually converts into what? Addictions. Okay, and as we know, it will kill your life too. Okay, so every person should try to avoid this addiction, and it is very important thing is that we should not force to anyone to use this or to do like its habits. Okay, so there are the certain persons, those who are lure others. Lure other means what? They are telling to that, or they are forcing to someone to do the addiction of these things. Okay, but we should never get prey for like this thing. We should say, or we should firm on our decision, no, we will not consume any types of the drugs, or we will not get prey for the any types of the addiction. Okay, so there are the people who lure others into smoking, drinking and trying to out drugs. Okay, so on accounts, we should give them no response, or we should never take pray or we should not pray for all these things. We should firmly say no for all these things. And very important thing is that we should not pressurize anyone to do like these things. Okay. So next one is what? Beware of the ill effects of this addiction. Okay. And each and every person should be aware means what? They should know what are the ill effects of all these addiction that we already discussed about the tobacco consumption and about the alcoholism. So everyone should know about what are the demerits or what are the ill effects of all these addictions. Okay. And if any person is get addicted and if you want to get the relief from that addiction, then we should help that person. We should take the help of the counselors or the doctor should be sought immediately to relieve the persons of the habit. Okay. So it is possible to get the relief from the certain types of the addiction. For that purpose, we have to go to the counselors or we have to go to the doctor so that we will slowly that person will get the relief from the certain types of the addiction. And next one is that to keep yourself healthy, fit and fine, you should take the food every time. You should take the nutritious food. You should do the exercise regularly. You have to develop the good habits in your body. Okay, or the good habits in your everyday living. So in this way, if you will do like that, then surely we will can maintain our health and as well as we can maintain the community health too. Okay. So in this way, we have discussed the different things in these lessons. So let's revise what we have discussed that. So each person should put some work or each person should put some efforts to keep their body fit and healthy, which helps to maintain the community health too. Okay. Next one is that we must be alert with the respect to matters of public health. Okay. So we should be alert. If someone is splitting in a public area, then you should tell them that no, it is a ban. You cannot split into the public areas. Okay. So you should be alert with the public matters or you should give the response to the public matters. Next one is that wholesome living leads to good personal and social health. Okay. So we can say that if we are having the good habits, then we can live the happy life. Okay. Our social tensions also will get decreases. And next one is that our needs to be firm with oneself to avoid the bad habits. Okay. Or we should be firm on our decision that I will not get prey for any bad habits. Okay. So if everyone will think like that, everyone will keep their health properly or healthy, then slowly the community health will also get properly developed and we can maintain the community health and hygiene. Okay. So this is all about today. Today we have finished this lesson. We will meet in the next video. This is the time to tell you goodbye for today.